Hey, creators, if you're looking how to download Adobe Illustrator for free on your PC or Mac and start creating stunning graphics, logos, and vector designs, you're in the right place. Today, I'll walk you through the safe and official way to download Illustrator for free using Adobe's trial version. This way, you can test out all its features before deciding if it's the right tool for you. Before we get started, check out the link in the description. It'll take you directly to Adobe's official site, where you can download the latest version safely. How to download and install Adobe Illustrator for free on PC and Mac. Follow these simple steps to get Illustrator up and running. Go to Adobe's official website, link in the description, and sign in or create a free account. Find Illustrator in the Adobe Apps list and click Free Trial to start the download. Install Adobe Creative Cloud, which will manage the installation for Illustrator and any other Adobe apps. Once installed, launch Illustrator, and you'll have full access to the software for the trial period. This trial gives you access to all the professional design tools inside Illustrator, so you can explore everything before making a decision. Now that Illustrator is installed, here are a few quick tips to help you get started right away. Create a new document. Go to File, New, and choose a preset that fits your project, whether it's for print, web, or social media. Use the shape tools. The rectangle, M, ellipse, L, and polygon tools help build the foundation for your designs. Try the pen tool, P. Mastering this tool allows you to create precise curves and complex vector shapes. Explore the Pathfinder tool. Combine and manipulate shapes to create custom designs quickly. Save your work properly. Use File. Export. Save for web to ensure your graphics look crisp and professional. If you haven't downloaded Illustrator yet, click the link in the description and get it now. Using the official trial ensures you get the latest version with all the newest features. Also, if you want exclusive design tutorials, software discounts, and pro tips, subscribe to our newsletter. We send out insider content to help you level up your graphic design skills. The link is below. And if you're looking to improve your Illustrator workflow, check out the video in the top right corner, where we dive into how to use the Pathfinder tool for complex logo design. That's it for today. Have fun exploring Illustrator, and I'll see you at the next one.